providing a big body in front of him. Towards the back post, looking for Moreno. Slapped away by Thornton. Rebound shot by Sano. Deflected. Etcher there. Tipped up in the box. It should have been a penalty. Kevin Terry is right there and points to the goal kick. And Chicago got away with a huge break.
An uncharacteristically clumsy challenge here by Lubos Kubik, the defender here. He does not get any of the ball. He takes Echeverry's right ankle out. And Kevin Terry appeared to be not in the ideal position to see that there was a player between him and the contact made by Kubik on Echeverry's ankle.